Are we meeting at our tree house as usual?
Yeah, my mom just asked me to give you a dozen eggs before she dumped me.
What? What do you mean?
Just kidding. Never mind. I'll be there soon.
Roger that. I'll meet you back at headquarters. Over.
Over. Now I have to take them to Harry.
For you for an hour.
Shh. I'll tell you something. I'll meet you back at the treehouse. Over.
What a weird noise.
Already here.
Thank you. Finally!
Harry, you won't believe it! I saw him!
Who?
Kidnapper! He caught me on the road in the woods and locked me up! It was a miracle that I escaped from him!
Oh my gosh! Are you serious? No way! Is that really a witch?
Harry, it's not a witch! That's a stupid rumor! Shh! It's him! Looks like he tries to find me everywhere!
Shit! What do we do?
Harry, take it easy! Our parents will be back soon, so we just have to wait for them.
Just wait? It will be evening soon and he'll get to us tonight for sure.
He won't if we're ready for it. We could fortify the headquarters so he doesn't catch us. What do you think?
Oh, give me a second. I have a couple of ideas. Let me write a list of items I need.
Here, get me these items. I'll upgrade the treehouse and we can get through the night here safely.
And you're just going to sit here and wait?
Tom, you know me. If I were near him, I'd die of fright. Get me these items and I'll make things that will surprise you.
Okay, I'll try.
Just be careful. Don't get caught.
If I don't come back, I bequeath my bike to you.
Tom, stop it! I'm scared enough as it is.
Just kidding. All right, I'm going.
Come out. Don't be afraid.
I'm already here.
Thank you.
happened?
Oh, I think I fell asleep. And I'm dirty. Don't worry, it's just ketchup.
Items, I have to collect them all.
Longer are you going to waste time?
You can't
look for the objects.
Let's be friends!
Thank you.
dresses. I wish it were always like this. This rope would be fine, but how to cut it? I'm not going to walk.